Volkswagen Golf 2011. Here was spanner symbol, and it was normally, as I know, ignition off, you hold this, ignition on, you wait, and the service is reset, but here is not working, but here is working like that. Ignition off, hold this button. Okay, from new. Wait. Yes. Hold this button. Ignition on. Wait 5 seconds. And push this button. Finish. No more service. Like that. Ignition off. Now we can check what shows service. Shows nothing, but spanner is not lightning, so it's good.